And we are live with Rainbow Six Siege. Should be a pretty good game today.
Yep, we'll see.
Graham Blank versus the Dragons, I believe.
Cotterdale.
All right, sorry about that. Bit of loudness.
A bit of loud, disturbing noises.
A bit of Fenrir banning. Ying's a good ban, to be honest. Hey. Bruh, what are they talking about in chat?
What?
Bruh, what is this game chat in? This is crazy. Hey!
Ban him!
What happened? Wait, what happened?
1 minute, technical difficulties. All right, sorry about that. Bit of a
slight conundrum.
Yeah, I mean, I'd say droning in. Here, you commentate for a minute. I'm gonna go check.
So it seems like we're having a little bit of.
Sorry about the constant back and forth. We are dealing with something. But hopefully not too significant. The C4. One player down. Pro player one. Mozzied. OD1 Matt is down. But he got a few shots off. Down. And we're breaching as a team, it looks like, which is a pretty good idea. Seeming missing the drone. Button isn't working. Sorry about this. The button isn't working too. The button isn't working to change spectators. figure out the controls. Oh, and it seems like while we were gone, the Dragons have won the round. And Ink Phoenix, 1-1. In fact, pretty much all our team 1-1, except for Luminance and Nordy B Cookin'. T. Strudel seeming like an excellent team captain at this moment. I mean, he has seemed like an excellent team captain all season, but we're definitely seeing it here. One of them is down without taking much damage at all. Two of them are down. Three of them are down.
Maybe what? Four?
I'm going for four.
Let's see. Do we got four?
I'm not pressing anything.
No one's talking.
How many viewers? Attackers win round two. Thatcher Elite skin in play, along with the Kaid Elite skin. One to one. Pretty even matchup. All right, it's time to breach. All Sorry about this, where you seem to have to be fixed on one perspective per game. And an immediate kill, it seems, from T. Strudel. If these guys can just keep peeking, this could be an easy night for Graham Blank. What are we cooking? Could sit behind that snowmobile. Might be a bit risky, though. I think Phoenix could use the extra healing from... A smart decision to drone out. Oh, they seem to have a mute.